I think that would be amazing. I know that Kirkman has said, you know, about the comic books that, I mean, yeah, who cares? He's just he's a badass, and he happens to be gay. I think that's one of the strongest things about Robert and how he writes the comic books is that there are no, why wouldn't he be? And I see no reason why that would be different in the show.